Mile marker 17 and 34. Protecting yourself from immediate threats to life and safety shall take priority. Whenever possible, as long as it does not cause greater harm, all COVID-19 protective action guidance should be followed. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding.